Hey everyone, you're watching Fabulous TV. Tonight I'm here at The Voice with
Darby Walker,
Allie Caldwell,
and Aaron Gibson.
How are you guys?
So good.
Yeah. Great.
Oh yeah, so good.
Adrenaline is still going like
How is it working with Miley as your coach?
Oh my gosh, it's amazing. It's like working with your best friend, honestly. She's just super real, super down to earth, and she does whatever your vision is.
Your outfits were so similar tonight. I loved it.
Yeah, I was like, oh my goodness, we're matching. So that was fun. Always twinning. Twinning's winning.
Yeah, it's amazing having her as a coach. I think it's really big that you trust your coach. And trust is a really big thing that, you know, me personally, that I have. And I'm pretty sure them as well. You know, if you put all your trust in your coach and she comes through each time, that's what more can you ask for?
And no, she's absolutely amazing. And like she said, it's just like kind of working with a friend. She's super like inviting of new ideas and just like I'd say a pleasure to work with.
All of you are really powerful artists. How do you feel about your performances
tonight or in general?
Tonight
I think my performance tonight was really good. It was really liberating for me, honestly. I feel like I exposed everything and just put it all on the line. And it was weird not like moving around. It was just really vulnerable, but I'm really happy with how it turned out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I feel like my performance tonight, I feel like I had a duty to make Leonard Cohen up in heaven proud. And I feel like when I was on the stage singing that I literally felt like goosebumps and chills, and it kind of almost threw me off because it was so intense and powerful. But I really believe in you know, that I made him proud, and it was a really great feeling.
Definitely.
Yeah, I mean, tonight was just an opportunity to kind of let loose a little bit, get a more rock side, something that's not usually done on the show, and so that was, like, really cool, and I'm just happy to continue to do songs that people haven't done on the show before, so it was a lot of fun.
Amen to that.
You guys look and sound great. Who inspires you?
That's a big question. Start over there.
Passing the mic.
Yeah. I mean, I think a lot of people inspire me. My family definitely inspires me. But, like, from other artists, I mean, I'm constantly just, like, going out there trying to find new people. I'd say, like, it's not just one person or anything. I'm inspired by all artists to, like, get to that level. So that's kind of why I'm here.
I can piggyback off of what he said. I will definitely say that my mom inspires me. All genres of music inspire me. I feel like being here alone, I've been put on so many artists and different kinds of music that I've like never heard of before. So I think music is universal, and just that's something huge that I've learned. Definitely.
Yeah, I'm gonna piggyback off what they're saying too. But no, I also want to say, like, artists inspire me, but everything going on right now in the world inspires me. I mean, you guys probably agree, like, music is love. It's how we connect with people. So just being able to spread that sort of light and positivity in the world right now, that's what keeps me going. That's why I do it.
Exactly. Keep spreading that positivity and light. How has the journey been for you guys?
It's been amazing. It's been a long one, but it's definitely one of those things you don't realize how much you're going to change as a person going into it.
Exactly.
I am not the same person. I've grown leaps and bounds, and I've learned so much about myself.
Yeah, I definitely can say that I've learned so much about myself being here, too, because coming here, I was boxed as an R&B singer. And, you know, even though in my gigs I'll sing different kinds of genres of music, but to, like, here, it's totally something different. They just open your eyes and broaden your horizons to a whole bunch of different things, and it's amazing.
Yeah, I mean, growth is the only word to describe it, because I was working an office job up until like April. So this whole process has been more than I could have ever asked for, and it's just been a total ride. Like, I've loved every second of it.
And now The Voice allowed you to pursue your passions and dreams. Congrats for getting so far in the competition.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you so much for being here. Can you give Fabulous TV a shout out?
Absolutely. Sure. Shout out to Fabulous TV.
Team
Miley.
Thank you for watching.